Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Slapside, and we're back with a part two using the automaton on Dome. And this time, we're going a 33-gun streak. This could have been possibly a 60-gun streak. It was lining up to be a really crazy gun streak, but unfortunately, I wasn't able to get it. But what was cool about this gameplay was that I go 140 and 20 deaths, so I beat my PR for how many kills I've gotten in Vanguard. So 140 is my PR, and this is dirty, man. I mean, pretty much prior to this nuke streak, I get my dogs, you know, I get close to getting the dogs. I drop a dead drop, I die, and I get the dogs, and yeah, man, we're back in this spot, guys. I'm not lying to you guys, man. This spot is just, it's just crazy, man. If you just have one person watching your back, big shout out to my boy, Titanium. I was able to get this because he was helping me out, too, so you need someone to kind of, like, kind of watch your back, you know what I mean? Because they will try and flank your right side, and it's just crazy. But you can see I pretty much run out of bullets. That's the only thing bad about using dead drop. And you're going to have to pick up whatever gun you can get on the ground. So I get this gun right here. And, yeah, I get, like, one kill with it, but it's not the best gun. I mean, I wish I was good with it, but it's kind of tough. Too much recoil. And so I pick up this nice STG, just like the other video I showed you, my previous video on Dome, where I get my, you know, my V2. But this one's cool because I go on a 33-gun streak. And, like I said, we go on 140 kills in this game. So 140 kills is kind of a lot of kills. It was really fun. I feel like right now everyone's playing Warzone, so a lot of the scrubs are playing this right now, and this is not a reverse boosted lobby. I feel like if I had reverse boosted lobbies, I'd be trying to get, like, you know, like triple nukes or double V2s at the least, you know, because reverse boosted lobbies are just really bad. You know, they don't know how to, like, shoot, you know, they don't really ever shoot you. They don't have that reaction time. But with a regular lobby, they're gonna catch on, and you can see I get the V2 right away. So we're gonna pretty much just, you know, go on a pretty good gun streak. But yeah, man, like I said, just give it a try, man. Whenever you play Dome, just go behind this box right here and just see if you could streak up. If you streak up right here, you'll be good, you know. Just make sure to use UAV dogs and local informants, and you'll be good. But it was just cool to, like, break my gun streak, get a little 140 bomb. And until they fix this, I'm just gonna keep dropping nukes on Dome, man. I mean, you guys should do it too, man. Like, so peace out.
Hey, stream, I know this is kind of dirty, dude. I know it's kind of dirty, dude, but, like, this is how you get to the people. Feel dirty, dude. I feel dirty right now. Ooh. Hey, you got any more ammo? I only got 4-3 bullets. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Ah, he got me, fool. He got me finally, dog. Little bitch, dude.
They got
fried, fools. That's automaton. Dude, that could have been a crazy streak, dude, but they caught on, fool. Like, it was too crazy.
Yeah, it's all fast, too.
Yeah, it was too fast, fool. That box is
there. That was crazy.
That was too crazy. That's fast. That's a little. Someone got fried, fool. Good shit, guys.